Good morning, everyone. Welcome to my second channel. On this channel, I'll be posting a bunch of random shit. Stuff that I can't put on my main channel. Basically, all the stuff that John and the rest of the YouTube squad doesn't want everyone to see. How you feeling about that, John? What do you think about the second channel?
I think it's scary.
I think you're scary in general.
They're pumped. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be really fun. We are at the famous Walmart, and we are about to pick some really, really disgusting foods to blend up and to have this guy eat. John is very cranky this morning because he's gonna have to eat a pile of butt juice. Before we go to Walmart, we're helping this guy push his car. Where are we pushing it to, John?
I don't know, maybe back to his house?
And we got this guy here. We ditched Perrick, we got Devin now. Devin's part of the Google squad. Maybe to the gas station? Oh, I think it was the gas station.
Whoa. Oh, there's no way, dude. How far do you want us to push it?
Right here.
Because it's
fine,
okay.
It's
time to
work.
Okay. When you push it a little more hard, how do you say harder in Spanish?
Fucking hard.
Oh shit! Oh, we did it, boys! We did it!
Thank you, guys!
Alright. It was all me! It was the Asian invasion with the guns right here. That's how you start the morning, boys. So on this vlog channel, basically what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be putting a bunch of random content on, behind the scenes stuff. It's going to be super freaking random. This is video number one. I don't even know exactly what we're doing, but right now we need to pick 10 disgusting ingredients for that guy to eat right there.
A couple lemons in here.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, dude, that's going to, yes.
Yes. Disgusting?
Yeah, dude.
A lemon?
Okay, wow. Go ahead.
Two lemons.
Throw it in there.
Let's do it.
Okay. How's that
disgusting? Side roll. When we mix all the different flavor profiles,
anything
sweet,
is good
sour,
with lemon, but just throw it
bitter.
In there.
Yeah. It's lemon, something that you put with everything. Drinks, margaritas, everything's with lemon, lime.
I picked it.
Okay.
My choice.
Alright.
Chicken livers.
Okay.
You're gonna think you're crazy yelling chicken livers.
You looking for sardines? Ooh. Ooh, I was gonna just pick a bunch of like random foods to throw together.
Yeah, like lemon.
like lemon, yeah. Dude, trust me, it's not gonna taste good. We mix it all of it together. We need to pick some meat. We need to make a meat style item. I don't know if there's any really gross meat style items I can pick from Walmart. Cause I want to make. See, Rob, what he's thinking is he really just wants to pick 10 of the grossest foods known to mankind and throw them all together. I kind of just want to pick a balance of each flavor and just mixing all together. I think it'll be pretty gross. And I don't want to kill these kids. We're about to go fishing all day. I'm gonna be nice, dude. I'm gonna pick some bologna. That's my next item.
You choose bologna?
Bologna.
What about corn?
Bologna.
Corn? That's what we're up to. Here we go. Sauerkraut.
Oh, yeah. Oh, kimchi. Kimchi. Where's that?
I don't know.
Number four, bologna, jalapenos.
Let's go to the Asian aisle.
Lemons, and
we gotta go to the Asian food section. We gotta go to my roots. Clams. Oh.
No, they can't open them.
Oh, can't open them? Alright. Cat food.
Sardines.
What the heck? Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
no, I saw that. Oh, let's do these guys. Oh, yeah.
Which ones did you get? Those ones?
Yeah, these guys right here. Ones. Ooh, that's gonna be tasty. Oh, right in my face.
Shit.
That came up
better. Let's pick some more food. Oh, right here. We gotta pick a little canned fruit. We need some fruit. We gotta keep it healthy. We gotta keep the shake a little bit healthy here.
Oh, mustard.
Alright, mustard's fine. Wait, I need to pick a fruit out of here. What kind of fruit do you like, John? I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna be nice to you here. Pear slice? Okay. Put in some pear slices. I now have three food items.
I got chili. Chili's gonna put in there.
Chili? Give me a halftime of how you're feeling about the little challenge here. About the challenge you lost.
I don't really know what you guys are going for here. I mean, I see lemons, bologna, sardines,
his
sauerkraut.
Like, his is really bad. Like, this is mine. In a pepper.
Probably worse out of all.
Like pepper. Like look, he's got. This is.
Yeah, pear. Like what are you doing?
Like seriously, look. Here's Mike.
It's like you're packing some kid's lunch or something like that.
Mike's got lemons, bologna. I've got jalapeno, sardines, and sauerkraut.
Hey, the textural component is gonna feel really gross in their mouth.
Textural component?
Yeah.
What are you talking
about, dude?
Okay,
so
I only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Four more. All right, let's pick an Asian food item then.
What? Yep, don't even know what those are.
What is it? Top things?
What are those? Yes, this is being picked. I don't even know what these are.
What that is.
These are edible. Oh yeah, they're definitely edible.
What
are those? Pork skins.
Oh,
People eat those.
Oh, snack style pickled pork skins.
Pickled pork skins.
Oh my gosh.
Dude. Oh god, I'm on a roll today. Pickled pork skins.
God, Rob carried the team in the challenge. Now he's carrying the team picking food. That's what I'm talking about.
If Eric would have caught some fish, maybe we wouldn't be in this situation, but he literally caught one bass.
Yeah, this is pretty spicy. What do we have? Do we have anything Devin's spicy
picking,
yet?
Devin's picking wasabi peas.
Yeah, this is good. I like that. That's his.
Okay, add these in. We need two more.
Wasabi peas.
Two more. I'm going to go
two grab- more. John's getting nervous here, guys. He's being a little bitch.
I would love to see you drink this.
Oh, I'm not drinking. I didn't lose, dude. I freaking won the challenge. I destroyed you. I destroyed you, man. We beat you at three fish. You had five. We had three. We still won.
Dude. What's this Wii stuff? Did you catch any of those?
I not eliminate water with all the different baits
I
used?
That's not how that works.
Oh,
if that was the case,
then
Flair's videos would be amazing.
Dude, this channel is going to be awesome. I'm loving this channel already.
Aloe plant? Is that an aloe plant?
That's an aloe plant.
Oh, can you eat that? Yeah, you cut it open. It has juice and stuff inside.
Yeah, exactly.
We're going to pick one of these.
John likes to use it for something else.
I don't know what they're using.
Aloe plant, that's going in. Are we running out of ingredients here? Can we stop it at some point?
We need one more.
Oh my god, one more.
John hates this so much though.
Does he? Oh, that's what it is.
Spinach?
Let's just do it.
Don't do this.
It's too green. So the one thing that he hates the most is green stuff. Spinach though, dude.
Lettuce, no lettuce? Spinach.
No, lettuce has no flavor. Spinach has a bit more of a bitter flavor. Yeah, there we go.
Okay,
it's organic.
We need a blender.
This way you don't get cancer from pesticides.
All 11 ingredients. Now we're looking for
blend it, baby.
A blender.
John's paying for all this, by the way.
No.
Yeah. You lost challenge. Yes.
Aren't you getting like some sort of value off of watching me eat this kind of?
Oh,
shocked the shit out of me.
Did you? What? Is it on?
Get something nice.
Where? On this one?
Hey, if we buy this, we could use it at my house.
All right.
That's nice. Chop, shred.
But it's gonna be nasty. We can wash it out.
There's a sick thing called soap and water, and after you're done using it, you wash it.
Ah, yeah. I never knew about that, guys. Soap and water. Who could have thought? I never knew.
Hold on, don't throw it in yet.
I was gonna buy this.
Let's get the Jon B roll.
Okay. I'll pay for this. You can pay for this.
Ideal.
Hey.
Did he tell you how he stole the?
I'll tell you guys more about that later. Peric stole a dog. He stole a freaking dog. Guys, this is how Jon B gets B-roll. He's on his pink phone right here,
so
he just holds his camera.
It's just like, I don't know,
B-roll
I just thought
right
I'd like,
classic B-roll. Made it back out, now we are back at the truck, and we're gonna blend it right here, have these guys scarf down this amazing, delicious, nutritious shake. It smells like shit out here. Peric, this is for my second channel. Hey, what do you guys say about me? Starting a second channel, I'm putting all this shit on it.
Just swearing?
Everything going on it. How do you feel about it?
Is he actually starting a second channel?
How do you feel about it? This is video number one. Go on, give me
a
shot.
Nobody should subscribe to that. Yeah, Carol, brother of lettuce. Nobody should subscribe to that channel because that's just gonna be. It's gonna be.
Peric. Kook. What? Tell us about your new dog, dude. Tell us about your new dog. What's going on here?
Probably shouldn't
talk about the new dog.
Tell us about your new dog, buddy.
Why? Did they call back?
No,
that guy doesn't care. Tell us about it.
Yeah, that dude actually probably, he doesn't care. He doesn't call anybody, so.
No. Well, this is what we're saying. We're saying that we tried to leave it. It wouldn't go.
The thing is, there's not a try. We actually did.
Peric, this is your chance to get it straight like, that you stole a dog. Come on, right here.
I didn't steal any dog.
All right, well, tell us what happened then. You have a dog right here.
The owner said it would make its way home, but there was foxes and coyotes.
It's bad.
So bad.
That was bad, dude.
Oh,
good girl. Good girl.
I need to throw.
So, guys, as you know, Peric ditched his ex-girlfriend. He ditched his girlfriend, then he ditched his ex-girlfriend. So now he has a new friend. And,
the dog has made it.
Yeah. Basically, what happened was we found a dog at Gary Yamamoto's ranch. And it followed us everywhere, like 5 miles away from where it lives. So we called the owner, and he basically didn't even pick up, left me a voicemail, and said that, yeah, the dog will find his way back eventually. He didn't really care. I called him 5 more times. He ignored every single call, didn't pick up. We brought him to the house. He ignored it. So we couldn't leave the dog in the wild because there are coyotes everywhere. He's going to eat it. Peric was nice enough. He has a big heart. So I got him getting credit for that. He didn't steal it. He adopted it.
It pissed in the room this morning.
Did it really?
The dog pissed too. Well, no,
I took it out and everything. Like, I don't understand.
Oh yeah, let's get Paris' reaction on the unboxing.
Lemons. This is probably the worst ingredient, the dumbest ingredient that Mike got. Lemons.
Your boy. Dude, that's, your boy with the Zeiss wipes.
That's gonna be a freaking
nice. I put it in my video today.
Jalapeno.
Your boy with the Zeiss wipes.
Aloe Vera. Sick, guys. Real sick. Here's the kicker. Snack style pickled pork skins.
Oh, God.
No, here's the real kicker. Velasque old fashioned sauerkraut. So we're about to go fishing, but before we do that, Peric and I have to suffer the consequences.
So you're putting this in
drink.
The yesterday's video, right?
Yes.
Okay.
So and we have to drink this shake.
Pull this thing out. He doesn't get it.
Did Peric buy dog food?
It needed some food.
That was the most random thing you've ever done.
Foxy! It doesn't respond to Kook.
Well, it will eventually.
Kook, come here. Oh my God. Dude.
I also got freaking, some treats.
Freaking AP bassing, guys.
Hey, treat. You want a treat?
Don't just give a treat. You gotta make her sit. Where's the tricks, dude? Where's the command? Come on. Don't just be giving her free treats.
She's just chilling. Like, she could just.
So what's your plan with this dog? What's your plan? Are you gonna keep it or what?
I guess. I'm taking her home to Chicago in 3 days, and she's going to stay in Chicago until I figure out where I'm going to go.
Alright, man. Alright.
She's going to go on a plane in 3 days. How do you think that's going to work out?
I don't know how... Well, you don't have a cage. I don't know how that's going to work out.
No,
alright, girl. Hello.
You want your belly rubbed? Okay. This is a good dog, though, for real.
You guys have to chug it as fast as you can.
We don't have to do anything, Mike. All we have to do is drink some of it.
Oh.
If I puke, I am not re-eating it.
Oh, you gotta eat the puke. You gotta eat the puke. Alright. Here's the, we didn't buy any cups, unfortunately. Here's cup number one, my McDonald's parfait cup. This will be cup number one.
And cup number two. Cup number two will be,
Oh, look at that. Oh, Rob's little Starbucks parfait cup. That's awesome. There's John peeing right there. Hey, John, say what up.
Dude.
Dude, this channel is gonna be the dumbest thing ever. One Rod doesn't even know how to vlog.
Oh, dude, what do you think I'm doing right now? I'm vlogging.
It's called the cringe channel.
I might not even.
You should just call this channel the swearing channel.
Here's your cups. Here you go, John. Take them.
What?
Take them!
I have a cup. That's what.
Alright, make Peric drink out of this yogurt cup. No, you gotta drink out of the cups we provide.
I feel like this isn't right.
The dog's falling.
Peric, the dog likes you. She's following you, man.
What?
She's way better than Morgan. She's actually loyal.
Okay, you know what?
All right, Rob is the man over here. Tell us how it's going.
I have no clue. So I just took out this centerpiece. I don't know what this is for. It looks like a cheese grater or something. We're glad we got a bunch of vegetables, Mike. All right, so we're going to start this off. We got some, we need some water. You think we should make sure it actually works first?
Oh, it works. I can promise you it'll work. Let me pulse it. Pulse it. Oh, we're in business right
we're
here.
Business.
Oh, fuck me.
All right.
How you feeling?
I'm going to throw up.
No, here you go. You want some sauerkraut?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it smells so bad.
Okay, easy, dude. We don't need
to... Yeah, we don't need to put the whole jar of sauerkraut, dude.
I hate sauerkraut.
A jalapeno.
No, that's nice.
This is where we want, like, real nice with a little bit of sliced pears.
This is by far the grossest thing I'm ever gonna have to eat in my life. Oh, pears are all.
Don't do the whole thing. Dude, we gotta make room. You don't need to do the whole thing.
He's gonna put the whole lemon in.
Lemon?
Whoa, you got zested! You got zested first!
Well, here, do something.
Zested? What are you gonna massage it with your feet?
Alright, here, we're gonna give it a good little kick.
Alright, make sure it's locked. It won't turn on unless it's locked.
Oh, hold on.
Don't break it!
Oh, there we go. Oh, hold
lock
on.
It. There you go. Now you can do it.
Y'all ready? Where's this thing at? Make sure it doesn't spew in my face.
Shoot up.
Pulse it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Dude, that's legit.
I think we need more sauerkraut.
No.
Oh, and the pickled stuff. There we go. That's what we're missing.
Oh yeah.
I mean, that stuff
dude.
Right there.
Dude.
the greatest challenge ever. We lost the dog.
She's chill. She'll find it for later.
Oh! Oh no! No! Oh, she called me!
Oh, you better go get that.
Foxy!
How did she get up there? Wait. How did she even get up there?
Come here!
You got, look at all those cows over there.
Oh, dude, you're the worst pet owner I've ever seen.
Next up on the list.
Hey! Come here!
She's coming. She's actually coming.
Next up on the list, we got these old pork skin looking deals.
Here, hold on. I got
it. She'll follow, dude. She was following us yesterday, dude.
God, this is one of the grossest things I've ever looked at.
Oh, my God.
I'm actually going to drain the little juices out. Like, look. Oh.
Dude, I feel a little queasy already.
I'm ready. Oh!
That smells disgusting.
Does that stink?
Dude, don't spill that on any of us.
Oh, okay, so don't put it in like your boat. Jelly stuff. Look at that jelly stuff.
Oh. I'm literally about to barf.
Oh.
I'm khaki. Oh.
Why did we lose?
Because you guys.
Because you caught zero fish.
I caught
next
one.
Next up, a little bit of bologna. You know, not too bad.
Oh, don't splash it everywhere, dude. It's your boat.
Yeah. Can you stop? Oh my God, how much are you gonna put in there, pound?
Dude, bologna is, you should be happy about the bologna. Yeah. You should be next happy up, about the bologna.
This is the worst one.
Will you stop cursing? Get some sardines.
Oh, she's my. Ew. Oh, she's eating him.
She's eating.
Oh.
Don't eat it.
Oh God, I can't even the thought of this right now. It's just making me want organic baby spinach. Might give it a little bit of texture and color.
It's gonna add some good calcium, to be honest.
Oh. What?
Oh my God.
Dude,
hold on.
What are you doing?
This is the lettuce.
Wait, I'm out of batteries.
Hold on.
Classic ferret.
Pulse it. Here we go.
Is it locked? Nice, dude. Oh, yeah. Oh. That's the good stuff right there.
Oh.
Ooh.
My. Did you see a bubble there for a second? Okay.
That's
good. Is that it? Is that the last one?
No.
We got the aloe vera plant.
Then we got this crack. Random aloe vera plant.
Crack it in half and you put the juices in.
Oh my.
Squeeze the juices.
Look at the inside.
In. Yeah, exactly.
Look at the inside of that.
Squeeze it in.
Oh, squeezer.
Are you supposed to eat that?
Yeah, people eat it.
You can eat it.
Oh, God. That is so gross. Oh.
Oh, what? What is that?
Oh, it's so.
Oh.
Dude, that was like Perrick last night.
60 frames per second.
Oh, look at it on my hand. Oh, it's so juicy. At least it's nice for your skin, right?
What?
It is nice for your skin.
No! No! Oh, I can't forget the. Here, I want to add the last ingredient.
Add it.
Wait, there's no last. Oh, the white monster?
Yeah, a little bit of white monster.
This is the last ingredient.
The KTB
guys.
TV special.
You gonna throw it in there?
My favorite.
Pour it in there.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, white monster. Oh.
Okay, that's enough.
That's plenty.
That's good, John. John, are we making some for the whole village? What's going on here?
I don't know. You want some, right?
I'm good, man. I'm good.
Okay, this is the last blend.
Oh, we got some on it. Last blend.
Oh, dude, so full.
Look at Perk's face.
Yes. Dude, this is.
This is so bad.
Okay, so you guys at least have to drink one this little tiny cup right here.
Like a full?
Yeah, that's it. Just one of these. I mean, that's pretty.
Let me just take a shot.
Shot's fair.
If I drink it and I just start throwing up, I'm not gonna keep drinking it and keep throwing up.
I don't want to kill these kids, dude.
Do we have a cup or?
That's what we're using. Here.
Right there.
Here, let me mix it up.
Clean it up a bit. This yogurt's not a part of the greens.
This is the grossest thing I've ever
seen. Yeah, nice and clean there, Rob. I like it. That's nice of you. I would just made him drink him out of the yogurt.
Thank God this is on his boat.
Your dog found something there, bud.
Oh, this is AP's boat? Oh, it is.
Hey!
Dude, chewing on something. Dude, go watch your dog. Oh, look how happy she is.
No, it's not.
What is it? Oh, it's a dead fish bone. It's a dead fish bone. Look at that. It's a dead fish bone.
No.
Dude, you scared her.
Come
you
here.
Fucking scared her.
No, she's fine. She's so timid.
Do you have any dogs at your place?
Oh, yeah, I have one. At my apartment, but not at home. I have one too.
Oh, spill that out a little bit for God's sake.
Wait, he doesn't drink that whole thing. Don't make him Perk. Drink the whole thing, dude. That's brutal.
Perk, I got yours right there.
There you go.
Okay.
Hold on.
Yeah, you guys gotta do it together. You guys have to do it together.
What are you doing?
That's fine. That's fine.
Together.
Do you smell it?
Ah! Oh my God!
We're gonna throw up.
Probably.
John.
this is their punishment for losing.
It doesn't smell terrible. I definitely smell the lemon. That's for sure.
That's me. That's me. I want to make it a little aromatic for you guys.
Come on.
Can we just not do this?
Can we not do this?
Come on. You guys lost a bit. Let's down this. Let's down it.
All right, you ready?
Let's down it.
All right, here he goes.
You want to count?
This is...
Countdown?
I'm just going to, if I just start drinking and just start vomiting.
No, just take a big mouthful, swallow. You have to swallow a big mouthful, minimum.
Okay, big mouthful.
Big mouthful, you have to. You're doing this for everybody that,
okay.
In the world.
Okay, all right.
I can't do it.
Ready?
You have to do it. Do it, down it,
go. We both go at the same time?
Yeah. Cheers.
Three.
Oh my God. That's so bad. I'm gonna throw up.
Did you swallow that, Peric?
Yeah.
You didn't swallow it?
He did. He swallowed it. Yeah. I'm not gonna. We're not
gonna.
I don't want to kill them, dude. That stuff is gross, man.
Dude, you don't understand.
Yeah, we don't understand because we didn't lose.
Oh, God. One sip.
You take a sip of that.
Yeah, dude. There's some nasty ass shit in there.
This is so bad.
Foxy doesn't even care. Her owner's dying. She's just chilling.
Oh God. Keep it. I don't want to keep it.
You don't want to
learn. I have an instant stomachache.
I don't want to keep it down. I know it hurts.
Are you just coming up or no?
No, we wait long enough, it will.
Am I punching the stomach?
No. Yeah, like that's good. Like,
look at this stuff. Like, this stuff's like.
Oh, you better watch out, buddy.
They said it was enough. I took like a small.
Yeah, there's no way.
Well, I bought a shot of it.
Oh, God.
Went down in me. I threw up some of it. Some of it just came up.
Yeah. I feel like you didn't even take a sip, dude.
You didn't take anything.
Look,
Peric.
I took a decent sip.
Dude, I mean, some of it went down.
I don't want this in my system. I'm going fishing.
Yeah, we should have done it after. Rafe should have done it after we were done fishing.
We
no,
had to knock it out.
Knock it out. All right, knock it out.
What the?
Why you pour that out, dude? Stop doing that.
It doesn't count.
That does not, dude.
It was such a weak one.
I took a giant gulp.
Yeah.
I mean, I already, like, you want me to do it again? Really? Do you guys all say I have to do it again?
I think so.
I think the viewers say you have to do it again.
No, not the viewers. Like, I did it.
What's the viewer? What does the viewer have to say?
What do you think? Do you think you have a big enough gulp or no?
Yeah, I think, that was, I think that's enough.
No.
Thank you.
Okay. The one viewer.
Right,
he must be an AP fan.
That is the try not to puke challenge, bass fishing edition.
Well, that was disgusting. I feel bad for John and Peric. Well, the alternative to to them losing, they would have had to get a tattoo on their butt of the opposing team. So, I mean, that was pretty bad. That was definitely bad, but it's better than getting a permanent tattoo of Lunkers or One Rod on the booty.